Good evening, everyone. My name's Fleabag, and welcome back to Fleabag's Dead Untangled, a playthrough of The Silence of the Sleep. I've managed to get back to where I was. I didn't realize there was actually a gramophone outside the room. So I'm just somewhat annoyed about that. Blah, blah, blah. You can zoom.
Oh, shit, me.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. I forgot how to look out the windows. Oh, fuck me. Fucking hell. Oh, I think I fucked up. I forgot how to actually do shit. Might be easier for me to just die. That's a fucker moving. Oh shit. I don't know what he's doing. Like some weird rapey person. Okay. That looks like he's moving back and forth. Right in front of my fucking door. I'm surprised that doesn't have blood in it. I really am. Alright. Oh, seriously. Yeah, I haven't got anything. Thank you. Okay, so if I just get past that guy. Okay. I'm somewhat worried. What? What is going on? This means absolutely nothing to me. Wait. I got a coin? I'm wishing well?
That was horrible. Fleabag.
Who the hell is this guy that he has absolute control over you? I'm assuming within your own mind. This is horrible. Oh, save point. This is horrible. Is that good? Okay, so that combination,
that one is there
for this door. This door just here, okay. Oh, okay. Apparently. Okay. That unlocked this door. I have to put up a lot. It's search inside. Found a cog. It to cog. Okay. Congratulations. Stand. Congratulations. Oh, I just had a thought. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing now. Oh God. Well, I've been Fleabag at the Badger's Den. This is probably going to be a lot shorter than I've actually recorded, because I have died a ton trying to get through this place. But I'll see you in the next one, and fingers crossed I can actually get out of this place and not die constantly. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.